soy CIT Ethnology. My job is about collaborative learning methodology, mediated by ICT in secondary education, specifically in Ferros ESO, and at province Zamora of Salamanca. The core of this job is the teacher Azucena. For a start, I can say the student learning staff have caused that teacher employing use methodology that allow develop their class activities focusing on the students as an entity capable of achieving their learning in a constructive and collaborative way. In this context, innovation communication technology is considered as one of the best teaching strategies because as well as incorporating new technology tools to help achieve a good result at class, but the methodological impact depends on other factors, for example, teacher training, conception about this methodology, and design of learning environment. Another factor. This article online procedure does take place to evaluate and analyze the methodology of collaborative ICT by learning in secondary education. Collaborative learning is considered as a teaching methodology or teaching technique based on the belief that learning increases when the student develop collaborative learning skills, problem solve, and making of meaningful activities in way they immerse. About this point, since 2009, the Spanish government has made a great effort to improve education by implementing the school 2.0. This project is integrating information and communication technology. This project is focused on one PC for one student, but this project is canceled for new government. The objective, this is our objective or investigation. The general objective is to evaluate the methodology of collaborative learning by ICT in Ferros ESO. It's very important to know the conception of teacher about this methodology of collaborative learning. So to know the technological tool more employed in the process of teacher learning by teacher of Ferros ESO. So identify the competition and guide for the student and fair accessos through the use of the collaboration environment made for technologies. And finally, to detect the advantages and disadvantages that show the teacher and the student from this way of teaching. In this context, for develop our methodology, we have thrown in the following aspects. Then design combine the focus methodological, qualitative and quantitative to analyze the teacher practice carried out in first ESO, implementing the collaborative work and they improve at the class of this technology environment mediated through a case study. On the other hand, the method qualitative while be used to analyze and compare dependent and independent variables with relation and the technology tools, teacher training and other topics. The instrument is very important for investigation. are interviewed, questionnaired, monitoring, shipping, observation, and blog. The interview are applications for the director, questionnaire are applied for a teacher, and monitoring shipping are relied for the case study, and observation is only, and uploads pretend share the experience and teacher and student. In first time, the center we going to apply the investigation is a level 4 and 5 accreditation used in ICT. This center will make accreditation by education ministry. These accreditation are realized last year. For analysis of day, will the user program ESPS 2012 software statistical that will allow us to collect that dates and analyze variables, conglomerates, contingents, medium, etc. All these in graphic environment. The graphics are will come very important. In so far as case student and the interview will be analyzed with Atlas T. A so far qualitative analysis. The population or investigation of our work will be a school of Zamora and Salamanca with ICT accreditation level 4 and 5. After doing a sweep of the center, we request permission to access. We hope to have Ale as a representative. If we don't get permission, our study will be made in Dominican Republic. The variables or variable has been taken on reference of previous receipt of the group USAL and empty collaborative works through ICT in the context of school to 2.7. The variable is here. I don't know a mesonation everybody for time. With the result of dynamic form instrument, we can clarify use soon as the strangers and weekends face a teacher and a student through this method of teaching. The impact with this methodology involves others, teacher training, the roles in a collaborative environment, my DIT by technology and technological tool use for the purposes. And in other order, I agree with student Johnson, with state that the psychological function reflects by human in the development of through our eyes or the stimulus in a context of social interaction and cooperation. In conclusion, the problem facing the methodology of collaborative learning system depends on planning, designing activity, growth, adaptation, teacher training, institutional support, communication problem between student and teacher, and the sociocultural aspect. This means the effectiveness is likened to this factor. So we may change the thinking of teacher from successful experience of collaborative work with ICT. And the poor teacher training is other factor. that causes a decrease in the student achievement and the likelihood of achieving the spent objective. And finally, collaborative learning, mediative IT, strengthening the teacher-student communication relationship. And finally, I can say, tell me, I forget. Show me, I remember. Involve me, and I understand. This is a Chinese proverb. The collaborative learning is the best methodology for involve at the student, and I can we can the effective or exit in a class. Thank you.